And it's a big weekend for hundreds of students in Virginia Beach. The class of 2019 crossed the stage and picked up their diplomas at Virginia Wesleyan University. This class includes the school's first graduate students, and our Congresswoman from the 2nd District, Elaine Luria, took the stage as the keynote commencement speaker. Luria also received an honorary degree.